हेलो किड्स, वी आर अगेन हेयर। आई होप यू आर फिट एंड फाइन। वी हैव डिस्कस अबाउट पीपल इन आर नेबरहुड इन प्रीवियस वीडियो। टुडे वी विल लर्न द इम्पोर्टेंस ऑफ आर नेबरहुड। किड्स, इमेजिन करो कि अगर हमारे लाइफ में नेबरहुड नहीं होते तो हमारा क्या होता? फिर तो हम हेल्पलेस हो जाते। जब हम बीमार पड़ते तब हम कहाँ जाते? अगर फार्मर्स क्रॉप ग्रो नहीं करते तो हम हंग्री ही रह जाते। वी आर डिपेंड ऑन आर नेबर्स एंड नेबरहुड। वी कांट इमेजिन आर लाइफ विदाउट देम। दे प्ले a very important role in our life. There are different people who do different role in our life. Agar ye neighbors na hote, then we can't live our life happily and easily. Everyone in our neighborhood has something important to do. All of us together can make the neighborhood a wonderful place to live in. Kids, we have understood that neighbors and neighborhood are important for us, but we have to know something important for happy and safe neighborhood. We should know some rules that we should follow them. Kids, you know about rules? Okay, I'll tell you. We should keep our neighborhood clean. We should not throw the garbage on street or road of our neighborhood. It means do not litter in the open. We should be polite to everyone. We should never shout on others. The most important thing is respect. We should respect everyone. If we respect everyone, then they will respect us and love us. So kids, we should respect our neighbors. I hope you understood today's content. Let's go for the practice. Your first question is, how should we talk to others? And your options are politely, in anger, rudely, badly. And your correct answer is politely. Your next question is, how should we keep our neighborhood? And your options are clean, dirty, sloppy, unsanitary. And your correct answer is clean. Your next question is, where should we throw the garbage? And our options are in open, in the dustbin, on the street, anywhere. And the correct answer is in the dustbin. Your next question is, when will everyone give respect to you? And your options are when we give them respect, when we disrespect them, when we insult them, none of these. And the correct answer is when we give them respect. So kids, we end this video here and we'll meet in next video. Till then, bye bye.